Hello Galaxy Commanders and welcome to this video for Infinite Galaxy. I just do this video while we are doing some Archaean ghost ships because I do see there are still a few things, even if I made some videos before, and yeah, there are a few things that not everyone seems to know or seems to follow. So first thing, especially if you use two fleets, keep an eye on your energy. So this is with a new alliance on server 52, meaning we still need sometimes to go to repairs and everything, and that makes it even more interesting. So if you run two fleets, usually you need to top up your energy from time to time. Just don't forget this, you don't have to fill it up completely, but make sure that you always have your 200 or more energy available to be able to attack a ghost ship, which costs you always 100 energy. Next thing, so see, we are fighting a level 6 ghost ship here, which is doable for us, but we will not be fully functional after this fight. So we will have to go back for repairs. And we see that a lot of people, they just go directly back home, and that is not how you should do it. So as you see, I got lucky, my fleet is still pretty intact. But if your fleet is not very intact, just go a tactical training base, attack a level that you cannot do at the moment. This way you only have the flight time towards the training base. And here we see there are fleets going back home. I'm not sure which one, left or right one, but some of them now go to the next targets, the others they go back home for repair. And that means in this case they will fly 5 to 6 minutes, because we are a little bit far away from our main base. They have to fly all the way back up here to our system. All our bases are here, which takes them long time. If they would attack the tactical training base, you don't lose anything. In this case, yes, I have to fly my 1 minute to the tactical training base, but then I will die. And I'm directly back at my base, getting my fleet refilled, and I can fly to the next coordinate. So you're saving, in this case, around 7 to 8 minutes. Right now we have in the chat people saying that they need around 7 minutes to come to the next target. As you see, my fleet needs 50 seconds. So that means they did not suicide on the last target. They were flying back to the base, and now have to get there. So they're wasting, in this case, around 7 minutes, which you could just avoid. So if you do this, especially if your fleet needs repair, attack a high pirate, something you can't do, or attack a tactical training base. If you lose versus a pirate, it does not cost you energy. You get the energy refunded as soon as you die. Tactical training base. If you didn't do the tactical training base the 2 times, as you see, I lost it. My fleet now is back home. And yeah, then you just send your fleet to the next target, to the next ghost ship. As you see, I need 8 minutes. So those who fly for and back, they now have a total of around 15 minutes just to get there. I was able to reduce this to 8 minutes, which is still a lot. Try to attack as fast as possible so that your alliance members do not tank alone for a long time. The faster you join the fight, the less repairs every one of you has. So that's very important. You want to reduce the repairs. That means you do not have to go back to your base so much, wasting a lot of time. Besides that, the usual things. You can use buffs, you can use especially the attack buff, but also here, as you get more and more far away from your base, repairing takes longer. Using HP and defensive buffs will help you reducing your losses and your repairs, and it is something you should keep in mind. So let's see, do I have a bigger pirate? Yeah, Pirate 21. I should not be able to do this, but I did not defeat 20 yet. 19, I shouldn't be able to do a 19 with my damaged fleet. So I just send it here to the pirate 19. 100 energy got deducted to start this attack. But as soon as I will fail it, you will see I will get the 100 energy back. Usually I just go around the system close to my fleet to avoid sending my fleet to the other end of the map and wasting 1.5 minutes or something. You see, going down very, very quick. That's great with new patch. I got the 100 energy refunded, and now I can go to the next system. So this saves me a lot of time, and I don't have to fly back manually. Like all these fleets, you see, they fly back. They will need a few minutes to get back to our HQ. It's one system, two systems. They have to go through three systems to get back to the base to do their repairs, which is an absolute waste of time. Let me know if you have other tips and tricks for ghost ships. Always interested in how are you doing it, how do you get the highest efficiency, and write it in the comments. As usual, subscribe to the channel, give the video a thumbs up, and then I see you all on the next video again.